I'm Lena. I'm 31 years old, originally from Germany and now based in Vienna, Austria. I'm a product designer with a passion for ceramics. My favorite project is an open source sanitation project using globally accessible casting technologies, and mainly because of the project's potential scalability and positive impact on self-empowerment.
Hi, my name is Georg. I'm also 31. I'm based in Vienna, working for EOS Next with Lena here. I'm an industrial designer from my experience, and my favorite project at EOS Next here is the urban mobility project, both covering very low cost and open source for easy accessibility and to provide future alternatives in urban transport. Here at EOS Next, we develop together with different international partners, amongst them the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation and some industrial partners at in India and in South Africa, some technologies for safer future sanitation in order to increase the accessibility, to save water, to save sanitation, and the deaths caused involved with these topics. One of these technologies is the urine trap, which is a gravity-based physical principle, separating urine from wash water, feces, and toilet paper, granting that a very unique resource, which is nitrogen, can be reused in an ecological process. What we want to find out with our participants is how can we overcome cultural boundaries and policy-making boundaries in order to implement a closing-a-loop business model for a holistic approach of future improved safe sanitation.
Sustainability and open source. That's what we are working on at EOS Next, and it means to us collaboration with interdisciplinary teams and also deep research into topics far off design. Because the platform suits most for our projects.
Bigger picture of design services and industrial design and architecture, urban planning is very much what is needed in the future. So working in interdisciplinary teams and also trying to get hands on tools that you didn't touch before. Also engineers and scientists work with very simple tools to solve complex problems, and so should designers start to do also get their hands on very broader tool sets to engage in future problems which get more complex.